the 1-2 pitch. Hit in the air to left field and deep. Decker goes back. It is way back. And that ball has cleared the wall for a home run. So the young man from Terre Haute, who attended IU, Josh Phegley, homers.
He's got some family behind the first base dugout there, Howard. They're on their feet applauding.
And it's his 15th home run of the year. And it's 9-2. Phegley grew up in Terre Haute, as we said. Spent a lot of time with Brian Dorsett, the former Indianapolis Indian.